Hi, it's Nicki Williams from Happy Hormones for Life, and today I'm going to talk to you about the effect hormones have on postnatal weight loss. Now, you've been through pregnancy and childbirth and you've got a beautiful baby, and I'm sure you're looking forward to getting back to your normal weight. Now, of course, pregnancy took 9 months, so it may take a little while just to do that, so you need to be patient, but there may also be some hormones involved, and if you can learn to balance these hormones, you're gonna get there a little bit quicker. So what hormones am I talking about? Well, I'm talking about cortisol, first of all. Now, cortisol is our main stress hormone. And of course, pregnancy and childbirth, incredibly stressful on the body. Not only that, but you've now got a newborn baby, so even more stressful. So it's not surprising your body is kind of closed up. It's gone into survival mode for the moment. And when that happens, cortisol is raised and it tends to put fat on around the belly area, which you kind of need, no? It does that because in survival mode, the body doesn't know when it's going to meet its next emergency. So it's kind of putting a bit of extra fat on you. While you're in stress mode, it's very, very difficult to lose that. So give yourself some time and we'll look at some tips in a second. The second hormone to be aware of is the thyroid hormone. Now, as your baby grows in your womb during pregnancy, it takes a huge amount of your thyroid hormone with it, so to grow, because that's a growth hormone. And of course, when you've had the baby, your thyroid levels can be quite low. Now, this can result in things like fatigue, mood swings, anxiety, depression. If you're feeling the baby blues a bit longer than you should, then definitely worth getting your thyroid checked, because we can be very low. And of course, your thyroid is responsible for your metabolism, your fat burning. So if your thyroid's struggling, then it's gonna be very, very difficult to lose that excess weight. So definitely worth getting that checked. And lastly, your estrogen and progesterone, which got you pregnant in the first place and delivered hopefully a healthy baby. Progesterone levels drop very rapidly after birth, whereas estrogen can stay a little bit higher, and that can result in a little bit of an imbalance. And that can cause kind of mood swings, sort of fluid retention, sort of maybe some sore breasts, and you know, feeling a little bit sort of bloated and sluggish. So bear that in mind. They will get back to balance. You just need to be a little bit patient, but also there are things that you can help it along so that you get there quicker. Firstly, don't eat for two. Even if you're breastfeeding, you do need a few more calories for that. But you know, we're not talking about a whole load of more calories, just a few hundred. And if you're not breastfeeding, then obviously just get back to your simple, plain, good, whole foods, real foods diet, less as processed as possible, and getting those nutrients back in that your body needs to kind of get you back into balance. Secondly, get your stress management in there and sleep wherever you can. Now, I know that the sleep thing is really difficult, and of course you're going to be stressed as a new mum, but as much as possible, get some time off, get some me time, get those naps in as much as you can. Really try and prioritise that wherever possible, and that's going to speed up you getting back to normal. And lastly, get moving. So you don't have to go back to your gym classes or anything like that. Your energy is going to be quite low, but doing MUTU at home would be a great suggestion. Getting that postnatal fitness back as soon as possible is going to be beneficial for you, and getting your hormones back to normal. And if you're worried about your thyroid, do go to the doctor and get it checked. They don't do a full check, so if you're worried that they haven't quite properly checked it, or you're getting a normal when you don't really feel normal, then come to us and we'll get you properly privately tested, where we look at the whole thyroid pathway. And in the meantime, subscribe and join the over 50,000 mums who are getting their postnatal fitness back through MUTU. I highly recommend them. They're amazing. So hope you've enjoyed this, and I'll see you all soon. Take care.